So we've now seen how we can create our own Excel workbook from scratch using the blank workbook template. If you wanted to create a more sophisticated Excel spreadsheet, it can be a little tricky though to know where to even begin. Excel helps us by giving us a large selection of templates that we can choose from to get us started. Let's take a quick look at how we can use Excel's online templates. If you open one of the newer versions of Excel, you will see a large range of templates as you open it. If you're working with one of the older versions, you may need to select File and New. And again, that will let you choose either a blank workbook or a selection of templates. If you scroll down, you will see there's quite a lot to choose from just from this brief preview. There are project trackers, to-do lists, budgets. But if you have something quite specific in mind and you can't see what you need here, you can do a search for it. And there are hundreds of online templates, so chances are there will be one that meets your needs. We need to create an invoice for the first time. So we're going to click into the search bar and type invoice. And then press enter or click the search icon. You will need an internet connection as most of the templates are located online. You can see a large selection has been returned for my search criteria. And when I scroll down, I'm just going to look through until I find one that kind of meets my needs. This one looks good. So I'm going to click on it once to preview it. If you're not happy with it, you can continue to preview the others by scrolling through using the arrow keys. When you find the one you want, then click the Create button, or in older versions, the Download button. And what that will do is download the template and create a brand new workbook from that template. Now all you need to do is customize this to your own needs. So really easy to use Excel templates to get you started.